Now I've got the same camera, the full spectrum conversion, which is a Panasonic SD40. It's full HD 1080p, so that's 920 by 1080 lines. This time I've got a hot mirror filter fitted to correct the colours, so as you can see, you can film in normal daylight. So again, we'll do the same zoom test. That's just going up to its optimum digital zoom, optical zoom, then going into the digital range. That's 54 times, going in a bit close to 120, now 200, 400, 1100, 1200, and then slowly out.